someone could make it hard for her.
Now, I'm staying ahead of it.
Dupixent helps heal your skin from within, so they can have clearer skin and less itch. Serious allergic reactions can occur and can be severe. Tell your doctor about new or worsening eye problems, such as eye pain or vision changes, including blurred vision, joint aches and pain, or parasitic infection. Don't change your self-asthma medicines without talking to your doctor. Ask your doctor about Dupixent.
Ask you what will pop stars do? Is how you get from toast and jam to that's my jam. From Sunday to Sunday. So, like, what will pop stars do here?
Triple Power visibly reduces wrinkles, firms, and brightens.
I'm amazed.
I saw results in 1 week. Revitalift Triple Power from L'Oreal Paris.
It does what it says.
Milk with your cereal with Fairlife. It's more like cereal with your ultra-filtered milk. With a creamy taste, plus 50% more protein, 50% less sugar. Turn nutrition into Nutrition. Fairlife ultra-filtered milk.
The Ergo Smart Base from Tempur-Pedic responds to snoring automatically, so no hiding under your pillow or opting for the couch. Your best sleep, all night, every night. For a limited time, save up to $500 on select Tempur-Pedic adjustable mattress sets.
We're celebrating 21 years of making dreams come true.
What does being on American Idol mean to you?
I have been trying out for the show since I was 16 years old.
You are the little engine that could.
Never give up on your dream. You've got the magic in you.
Hey, why don't we take a nice walk on the beach? It's right outside the door.
I hate the beach.
But then why do you live here?
It's near work. Do you have a Valium?
No. Oh, but I do have a tangerine lifesaver. That always helps chase the birds off the beach.
No thanks, I don't like the hard stuff.
Hi, Steph.
Stephanie.
Oh, my beat. That London trip is a killer. I gotta be in Paris in 12 hours. I'm gonna get some rest.
Hi, Liz. We haven't met, but...
I'm Stephanie's mother. I'd recognize you anywhere.
No, I'm Rose, your new roommate.
Great. Welcome aboard.
Well, she seems like a nice person. Where's she from?
I don't know.
Is she a beach person?
I don't know.
How long have you lived together?
About a year.
Really?
Look, Rose. We all kind of go our separate ways around here. And besides, you have your own friends, don't you?
Well, I've sort of lost touch with my new beach friends. Well, that's okay. I'm a loner. A rebel. Wow, I can't believe I'm actually living right on the beach. Oh, I remember the first time I ever saw the ocean. It was on my honeymoon. My husband, Charlie, and I drove from Minnesota to New York. Well, actually, we were driving to California. We were young and in love, and I was blowing in Charlie's ear. He lost his sense of direction on the turnpike. We didn't care. We were just so... crazy about each other. What's going on here?
Oh, I just did some shopping to cheer us up about Rose Lincoln.
Let me tell you to a story.
No.
A short story.
No.
And that I thought I won't take no for an answer. Picture this. 90-year-old twins, Ralph and Nuncio, sitting on a park bench. Ralph says to Nuncio, hey, whatever happened to that streaking craze? And Nuncio says, what streaking craze? And Ralph says, you know, when everybody would take off their clothes and run down the street? So Nuncio says, hey, that sounds like fun. I think I'll do it right now. So 90 years old, he gets naked and goes off down the street right past these two old ladies, Carlotta and Maria. Maria turns to Carlotta and says, what the hell was that? And Carlotta says, I don't know, but whatever it was, it sure needs ironing.
What's the point?
With a story, you get a point. With an anecdote, pure entertainment.
Look, we are very upset about Rose. We don't want to be entertained.
All right. I'll give you a point without a story, but just this once. If you really miss her, go tell her. Maybe she misses you too.
I don't know.
Hey, it's different time.
Aunt Barbara, and I'm in the bathroom.
There is panic. Thousand, Chuck.
It's time.
I led the United States.
Anthony, how are you doing?
Hey, I got a pair just like them. Very comfortable, too. And, see, that is the customer number printed right there inside. I tell us who inscribed it.
You wear homemade shoes?
Custom made.
Yes, ma'am, I do. I have a little bit of a orthopedic issue.
This is going to kill pretty quick.
Lieutenant Tao, please run Invictus prints through AFIS, see if we can get a more traditional ID on him. And Sergeant Gabriel, get some uniforms, camps, all the buildings, and a few down on the street. Somebody, sir, something.
I hear you, Chief. This camera was transmitting audio and video to a remote receiver up until the paramedics disconnected.
Whereas on the other hand, could have witnessed the whole shooting and probably reported the whole thing on the computer.
So where are they?
This camera's pretty powerful for its size. CCD sensor, high gain antenna, 2.4 gigahertz transmitter, and the receiver's portable. You can hook it up to any laptop.
Is it one of ours?
That's hard to tell. I mean, you can buy this at any electronic store, but this one looks brand new.
Well, there's your answer. If it's new, it can't be an update.
I don't think there's even a remote chance this guy was working for us.
Well, for what it's worth, narcotics says they haven't run a wire in over a week.
Central, I'll invent it. Oh, quiet, too. I got to tell you, Chief. These divisions are keeping the CIs under pretty tight.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, I must ask you to hold your applause. Drum roll, please. The name of our drink is Benjamin Masters. The company that made his shoes gave me his name, his credit card number, and his ship to address for Bray Realty Thousand Oaks. I'm calling now. Thank you.
Now, why was a real estate agent wearing a wire?
Well, it could be a Fed sting on mortgage lending.
Are we sure that the victim didn't just steal Mr. Master's shoes? I hate to notify his next of kin based on some footwear.
Chief, looks like him. He lives in Woodland Hills.
Excuse me, Chief. I have checked with the FBI, DEA, ATF, DOJ, and ICE. Nobody claims our John Doe.
We have a name. It's Benjamin Masters.
I hate to make you run through St. Gilbert again, Detective, but I think that we should get the fence in for Cal. Thank you. Buzz, what kind of a range that transmitter had?
About a mile line of sight, a little less than the city of all the high rises.
So the receiver could be pretty much anywhere in the downtown area.
Yeah, including this very building.
There's still the issue of his cell phone. It's a prepaid model. The SIM card was destroyed by the bullet. The technology is available to dump it. We just don't have it here.
Okay, according to La Brea Realty, Benjamin Masters was a sales agent up until about 6 months ago when he was downsized.
So, he's not working there. Where is he working?
I do not want to talk about this right now, Sergeant.
Excuse me. Lieutenant Webb, tell me, our Sergeant Gabriel and Detective Daniels still together?